stop believing.
Hey, Haley.
Oh, hey. I'm so glad you're here. Oh, hello, and welcome to Jam Junior, the place where kids learn to love music. I'm your host, Haley, and my friends and I, like Jaden B, will be coming to you every week with a new episode. So make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss anything.
Well, I'm glad I made it, but you were really into that song. What are you listening to?
The most epic song ever. Don't Stop Believin', My Journey.
Oh, I love that song. You know what I love most about it?
Tell me. The melody and lyrics.
In this episode, we are going to be talking about melody and lyrics and why they get stuck in your head. Melody and lyrics are the things we love about our favorite songs.
Very cool.
Let's do it.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Wow.
I got the chills when I heard that song.
That's because of the melody that the singer sings. Once you hear it, you can't stop singing it.
I think I get it, but can you explain more?
Definitely. Melody is the tune of the song, the part of the song that we remember most. When we sing along to our favorite song on YouTube or when we sing in the shower, it's usually the melody that we're singing.
You sing in the shower?
Of course. I'm a superstar in the shower.
Yeah, and what about the words?
Good question. Most songs also have words, and they're called the lyrics. The lyrics are the story of the song. We take the lyrics and combine them with the melody, the tune. The best lyric and melody combinations are what we love about music.
Is that why I love to sing my favorite song over and over again?
Yep, exactly. You got it.
Hey, for you guys at home, do you have any songs you love to sing over and over again? Tell us in the comments below.
Another fun fact, melodies can be played on instruments too. Not all melodies have words, unless you have a guitar that can talk.
That was some pretty awesome guitar. I totally see how melody and lyrics work together.
Too cool!
Nice! I think the best melodies are simple and easy to remember, and they have repetition, which means to repeat something.
That's it for today's episode. We learned about melody, lyrics, and why we love to hear our favorite songs over and over. Remember to hit subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you love today's episode. Click the video to watch Don't Stop Believin' by Journey. See you soon, and thanks for watching Jam Junior, the place where kids learn to love music. Keep jammin'!